The opening of season 5 is probably one of the strongest opening I think there's been to the show. It's one of the first times I think when I read the episodes and it felt that the show had definitely shifted in a new direction, that there being an unseen 3-year gap between the previous season and this one, that it's definitely grown up, and it's I think that sets the tone for the rest of the series. In terms of, as an actor working on it, there was the element of working in the snow, which was a huge part of the show. It changed the look of it completely. It brought us to a new world. It made the world of Camelot and the world of Merlin, you know, really expansive. And as an actor working in that environment, it was anything but cold most of the time. In fact, we filmed on one of the hottest days of the year up in the Bracken Beacons in Wales, and the snow was basically wet paper, chewed up on a machine and just spread all over just one area, and we just used this one little bowl that they shot on so many different angles. In fact, whenever we shot scenes where there was a lot of travel time, they would film us so far and then would reset and they go back and film it again, and then obviously when they cut it all together, it's just like it's just one big long journey. So technically it was amazing, and it was fun to pretend to be cold in blazing hot heat.